That's all I'm saying. Anyway, maybe you owe it to yourself to try turning into a cosmic mana master.
Maybe.
It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
Kevin, do you feel the same way?
No, why would you even think about it? I want you around. The whole thing's lame. Lame! Lame! Lame!
Stainless steel.
I brought you a whole bag of them, all made of different materials. That way, when we're in a fight, you can change to whatever you want.
Thanks, but it doesn't really work that way. I need a lot of whatever I'm copying.
Oh.
And what makes you think I'm still helping you guys anyway?
Because you've changed.
Maybe, but I'm still on parole. That Magister can put me back in that null void anytime he wants.
Finish your friend first, so you can watch him suffer. Yes, you're no threat to me now.
I said, leave him alone!
Listen to me. You've got to shut it down.
No.
I think I can defeat the hybrid.
All by myself.
Your grandmother said it would take at least 75 years for you to master that power.
We don't have 75 years.
You'll lose your humanity. You won't remember Ben or me. Ben will find another way to win. You got to come back to me, Gwen. I can't lose you, okay?
Okay.
I've got a headache like you wouldn't believe. What?
You're human again.
It must have been the Omnitrix that was keeping you in that form. Once it was destroyed.
I'm normal?
Let me show you.
It was a nice little moment. Why'd they have to do that?
Victory kiss.
Premature.
Gwen!
Chippy!
Gwen! Gwen! Oh, man. Don't ever do that.
It's you to complete my collection.
I've got a better idea.
Enjoy your respite. Brief though it will be, no one escapes from Agragor.
What was that?
A teleportation spell.
How about you don't do that one anymore?
It got us out of there, didn't it?
Yeah.
But you've got a couple minutes to talk to me in private, right?
Sure. Think you can manage not to crash here for 5 minutes?
I don't know, that's like double my record.
What?
I've never seen you work on anything as hard as you're working on this case.
That's bad?
Depending on why.
Agrigor is an Osmosian, like me. Maybe I just feel responsible.
Our responsibility is to Ben. He promised to rescue those aliens, and that's what we should be concentrating on.
You don't have to tell me what it means to be a plumber. This was my dad's badge, now it's mine.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean...
It probably doesn't do any harm to keep an eye on me. I'm not entirely trustworthy.
Azimuth? Where's...
Agrigor is long gone.
Agrigor!
And you have problems of your own.
Gwen! When we found you in all that ice...
He's trying to say he really likes you.
I know that already.
Why don't you guys get a room? This place is full of them.
How did you...
Nice work, kid.
You saved his life!
Ben figured out Darkstar's plan and told me what to do.
Hey. Since you're kissing people?
Now that's what I call a happy ending.
I guess.